Hello, adventure seekers. I bet you were a little surprised seeing snow in autumn on this Halloween weekend. Me, Sean, and you didn't believe me that it would snow in autumn. Actually, it's not typical, but it provides an awesome example to talk about what's the matter. I'm the matter. I take up space. Today, we're learning that matter comes in three forms: solid, liquid, and gas. Let's start here with this snow. It's in what state? Yes, a solid. Now, when a solid is formed, the particles within it are really close together. When the particles become further apart, it's known as a liquid. Do you know what falls from the sky when it's more in a liquid form? Now, there is even one more state known as gas. This is when the particles become heated up and they're further, really far apart from each other. It comes in our atmosphere as a vapor, which eventually goes back up to the sky and forms in the clouds. Now, you know what happens, as we mentioned in our thoughtsicle, is when the clouds fill up with a whole bunch of matter, it needs to come back down to Earth. And yep, there's the connection. Depending on what form it comes down in, snow, rain, or water vapor, depends on our temperature. All right, well, think about something that changes in your life into different states of matters. But in the meantime, I'm gonna go see if I can build a little snowman.